Okay.
Okay, well, this is a floribunda rose called French Lace. It's growing like crazy. Again, we're going to cut off the dead first, which is a fair amount of it in here. Basically, most of the canes I chose didn't like me. Always nice to use sharp implements. In this case, I need to sharpen them. Of course, it seems to be always the stem with the label is the one that dies. That's just a given. Now, this one doesn't have as many stems as some, so I may end up with just two really good stems this time. Case, I may leave a couple of branches on each one. Gloves are a necessity with this one. Thing is to open it up so the air can get in. Cut it back so you get the vigorous new growth. So the better the growth, the better the bloom.